Thanks for watching, by the way, Malone. Appreciate it. Is that diamond down there? No. Oh, bring my guy, get down there. Oh my god. I was so close to dying there.
Don't die, I'd hate to be a little half.
There's one little hole. One little hole. If I look up, there's one hole. And it dropped all the way down here. I lost half my health.
Yeah, you must have gone far because I can't even see you.
I just went in the cavern. I went in. If you're in there, find me. I didn't go. Just follow the, I don't even have. I do have some gravel I could use.
Did you go left from the lava?
I don't know. I'm just trying not to die right now. I'm looking out for skeletons and shit. So I get hit by one of those fuckers, I'm done.
I can't even see your name.
No! 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 It's over. It's over. It's over. It's over.
Oh my god. Brian.
I want to cry so bad.
Everything. Everything is gone.
Everything's gone.
Oh man. Should we call it a night?
We have to find diamond.
On the bright side, we have enough iron that you can make iron armor.
We have to find diamond.
How much stuff did you lose?
It wasn't a whole lot. It was two iron pickaxes, and then everything else was there was maybe two stone swords. One of them that was almost broken. Two stone pickaxe. No, it was only one stone pickaxe. One stone shovel, one stone axe, maybe two stone axes. 14 bread. I mined out like 6 iron. That was it. But
where did it spawn you?
I'm not even spawned. I'm like too depressed to press the button. It just says you died on my screen. That's all.
It's kind of harsh.
I almost regret not letting Malone help. And maybe could have avoided that. But that's what I get, I guess.
Good job, Malone. It's all your fault.
No, don't blame Malone. It's my fault. I could have invited Malone and I screwed it up.
Because how do you know he wouldn't, like, join the game, take all our stuff, and run?
That's fine. It didn't matter. I'm sure that would have been... I don't even want to press respawn, but we have to find Diamond Broom.
I guess.
I didn't even spawn back in our home. Oh, because you blew up the fucking house, and my bed wasn't fucking there, so I don't Bitch. Have... Oh, my God.
The house didn't get blown up. It was just the
front yard. The bed apparently got blown up because I didn't spawn in my fucking bed.
It didn't get fucking blown up.
Well, apparently it did because I'm in the fucking spawn.
Well, shut up. I'm coming to find you.
I'm already here, bitch.
All right, dude, keep fucking with me and I'll kill you right now.
God, I don't have anything to lose. If this is what I'm going to... 22 level. I was fucking 22. I'm at 22. I don't give a shit. In the arms of an angel.
was really hoping that that fall would kill you. Don't attack a dog or you're stupid. Alright, let's go. I'm getting really tired.
I spawned on top of a tree. Hi, Bragan. Wait, you see me? Look over at spawn. Do like a complete 180. That's not a 180. Hey, how you doing?
Careful. There's a, there's a creeper over there.
I don't give a fuck. I don't give a shit right now. Oh my god, Bragan. Of my bow and arrow. Oh man. Oh. Close the door.
If it makes you feel better, if we find diamonds, I'll let you mine them so you can get all the XP.
Do you still have your iron pickaxe?
Yeah, I made another one.
Okay. I want to make one just in case you die, God forbid, and then I'm the one that's left. I don't even deserve to have iron supplies, but I need that iron pickaxe just in case. Give me stone. You look at me like you're so disappointed in me.
No, it was a mon Snapchat.
Oh, okay.
Waiting for you to regather your thoughts.
Yeah, I'm trying to regather, that's for sure. My torches, I had 2 stacks of 64 torches.
Well, we've got like 7 stacks, so.
Did we have any iron cooking?
Nope.
God. I'm taking that coal. I'm gonna make more torches, I guess. I used a lot of them, I think. I just
didn't. Dude, no, stop. Stop. We have enough torches.
Okay. Did you accidentally make a bunch or something? Fucking noise.
No, but you made a bunch.
Okay. Alright, I'm good. I need food, probably. I need like 7 pork chops. And also there's 2 chickens.
Alright, let's go find diamonds so I can get off because I'm tired.
Okay.
It's nighttime, let's sleep.
Close the fucking door. You don't live in a fucking barn, Brigham.
Oh, I hate you.
Is there anything else I need? I probably need to get, you know. I don't need arrows because I don't have a fucking bow. I want to make one more.
Whose fault is that?
This might be the point. I might just give you all my fucking shit so you make it up and then I'll just fucking die. Because I only have 1 stone pickaxe anyways. I only need 1. Come on, let's go fucking get some goddamn fucking diamond.
This guy. Damn ninja. Which way did you go when you got down here?
Let me figure it out. Give me a minute. I went right. No, I didn't.
You
I
went
went
that way?
this. I went that way, where the skeleton is.
Alright, go, I'll follow you.
That was probably the bitch who fucking killed me, too. Little bitch. I went this way. And I went this way. And I went left. Alright, this is the tricky part. Let me see if I can find out where I was. Okay, I went. Okay. There's two holes right here. We need to clog them. I fell down one of these, I think. Let me. Creeper! Holy shit. So much for filling the fucking hole. Here. Let's do this way, I guess.
Oh wow, I made the hole worse.
Okay. There was the fucking. Okay, do you see where I was trying to make. I fell down there. That's where I fell. Do you see where I fell?
No.
Straight down, pretty much. See, I made that cobblestone, like, crossway. And I died there.
Good job.
Yeah. Thanks.
Let's not make your same mistakes.
I'm kidding.
I say
Just
that as
try
I
to get
almost
as low
fall.
as possible. Like, I don't even want to go in that cavern. It's too many fucking guys. Just keep following me. Whether you think it's a good idea or not.
Somebody commented on my stream.
Oh, yeah? Was it Malone?
Yeah, but I don't know. I don't have my stream pulled up, so I don't know what it says. Hey,
Wait, if you
whoever
ever.
just commented, recomment.
Please recomment. Don't leave me.
Actually, hold on. Bryant, come protect me.
Where are
I
you?
can just pull it up.
Hold on. There's a fucking. I don't know where you are. There's a fucking creeper and shit. I'll try to protect you.
I'm just gonna put the comments on. I had them turned off. Oh, this guy says hello. Hello, Connor Craft.
What important message is he sending me?
Wasn't a message, it was a.
I know. I'm
Yeah.
kidding. That's what you were thinking. And then he just says hello.
All right, where are we going, Brian? Connor Craft, thank you for watching the stream. Appreciate it.
Zambi. Kill Zambi. Make sure you place torches as we go through here too. Try to stay away from any holes in the ground. I don't make the same mistakes I
Play
do.
PS3, PS4? I do. Bryant plays PS4. Or Silver Shroud plays PS4. I have both.
You don't have your map with you, do you?
What's up?
You don't have the map with you, do you?
I do not.
I'd say that'll help me figure it out if we knew where the Y was. You don't know where I am. I completely ran away from where you were. Oh no, you know
Yeah,
where
I
you
know.
are. In the arms of an angel, fly away from here. Bitch, plant the fucking. There you go. No. Arms of an angel. Copy Friday, there's a bitch. Stream away.